So many hackers, so I lost interest of the game so soon.
Yeah.
So basically, if I want to stream, I stream like 15 minutes and that's it.
Okay, so that's final for the others. Hello, welcome everyone on Strat Roulette. A bit of a unexpected start, I guess, for some people. Anyways, tonight is episode 6, and as you can see, I'm going to be playing with Captus, Namjo, Centic, Zippy, and Zippy will be replaced by Arnorki after the second game. And then we're obviously playing against Zeter, and he has Vitzy, Vimal, FF Refuse, and I believe Fire to play. So Zeter, shall we repeat the games of last week?
Fuck that. You were so lucky. Can someone PM the IP to Fire to play?
I can PM him on Twitch, I guess. Alright, did that. So yeah, for the new people in here and are wondering what the hell is Strat Roulette, we're basically gonna play 3 games with those Strat Roulettes, and that means each round we will have a very random strat, which also shows on screen, and since we're both playing with it, that should make for a couple of fun games. Both me and Zeta will be showcasing the giveaway gun of this week, and that is the M16A4 Absolute Machine. We'll be raffling it for 15 days, along with the full iron set for 7 days. Both me and Zeta have 4 packs for it, so don't miss out. After each game, we will raffle one of them. The full layout for the event, by the way, is 3 Strat Roulette games, and afterwards we will do an in-game event. In-game event is basically a GS event, so you'll get 5k in-game euros for playing it. Stream should take about 1.5 hours, and for people watching, they can get some nice EXP points for the ranking system. If you want to find out more about that, type !rank in my stream, or otherwise bug Zeter with it on his stream.
I don't even remember my command.
But the raffle is rigged, so only the guys who are friends with Mitsky are going to get the giveaways, so don't bother if you're not a friend of Mitsky's.
That's why Vimo won 3 streams ago.
Oh shit, let me...
Mine is rigged, guaranteed, because Cyphus wins every fucking time.
Alright then, we're just waiting for Fire to
User
play.
Was
he
moved
says
to your
he
channel.
Is... Ah, there he is. Good timing. So it looks like we are all ready then. The only thing left to do is pretty much the map... Well, map banning. We're just gonna pick maps. Zeter, what map you guys wanna play first?
Hellhound.
Fuck off.
Okay.
Great. Okay then, Hellhound.
No, not Hellhound. Last time I was here, we played Hellhound. Let's play Showdown.
Oh no,
oh,
please.
Oh, yeah,
no,
yeah.
Yeah, let's do it.
Oh god.
Yes!
Yay!
Oh, this map.
Fire to play, you joining a room? Hello?
Hmm?
Oh.
I'm not sure if he has the info yet, so,
2015 and doesn't have a microphone. Damn.
Ooh.
Must
oh,
be hard.
Oh, Namjo.
Yo.
Fucking leave.
Alright, I guess we are all ready then, so, Zeter, good luck. We'll try to beat you again. yeah, good luck. High five.
Mr.
Yeah,
Guy.
Good luck,
Mr.
Yes.
Guy.
Yeah.
What?
Are
no way.
No.
Fire, you're playing with Zeter. I said the password in the chat so you can join.
User was moved out of your channel.
User was moved out of your channel. User was moved out of your channel.
Oh wait, I have
User
to move
was
everyone.
Moved out of
User
your channel.
Left your channel.
I'll move you guys.
Channel switched. User was moved to your channel.
See.
User was moved to your channel. User was moved
Seriously,
to your channel.
Seriously, why Sexy Dave?
User was moved
okay, we got
to your
everyone
channel.
Then. So for my team, we're just gonna wait for the fifth guy to be here. We're almost all Dutch, except for Zippy, who should unmute himself, otherwise it's gonna be difficult. But before we start, let's just quickly go over some strats. You can each give me a number between 1 and 106, and then I'll tell you what the strat is behind it. And don't ask for strat 69, we've explained it every single time so far.
Oh, what is it?
Oh, wow! It's the Clueless Militant. It means every player picks a small area on the map and patrols the area. And if he sees an enemy, he can go away from it. Otherwise, he has to keep patrolling it.
Yo, you should have made a strat specifically for 69. Like, I don't know, being a bot buddy or something?
Well, numbers don't show up on stream, so it doesn't really matter.
Yeah.
Anyways, then... some more strats. Give me a number.
64.
Oh, what? I'm gonna get kicked. Strat 64. It's called Home Run. After every kill you make, you have to run back to your spawn, and then you can kill again.
We.
Oh, fucking showdown. Seriously?
Oh my god.
Alright, one more before we start.
What, 58.
Fuck you.
Shut up. 58. Mm. It's called Simple Minded. You can't turn while moving and you must stop to use the mouse.
Oh, what?
Wait, what?
So basically, you can't walk and move your mouse at the same time.
Oh, that's fucked
wow.
up.
Wow. Okay.
Wait, one sec. I'm gonna get. Yeah, I got
it. Correct. Wow.
Yes, thanks for the spam joins.
Alright.
Yeah.
This map.
Tormenting them. Okay, so for the strats, before it shows the wrong strat on screen, the first one we are going to do is called the Wild West. You can only use your pistol this round. Quick draw only. So you basically walk around with your knife, you see an enemy, you shoot with a pistol, and you talk with a Southern American accent.
Oh shit.
What the
fuck? Oh shit. I have to sound like a cowboy.
Yeah.
Can I just like say howdy every time I talk? Like, howdy partner?
Sure.
Howdy.
It's not the
Go!
Yeah. Oh shit. On site.
Enemy grenade!
There's one guy on spot here.
Oh, it's clear. Wow.
There's one guy
oh,
on
oh,
site.
Shit. I think behind, yeah.
They've gotten bunny
oh,
on strat. They have to jump.
Oh!
Wait, what?
No regal to me.
Ow.
Oh, fuck.
Alright, what's that one?
Charge defused.
Damn.
Operation
okay,
failure.
Let's see.
Return
second.
To main base.
Let's see, I didn't have drop on phone, so it didn't show on stream yet. Next one, Bros for Life. After any kill you get, you must mid-air chest bump a teammate. If you're the last one alive, chest bump a dead body.
Oh, yay.
How the fuck
I'm reloading.
Am I supposed to chest bump? What the f- Okay, I'll try.
I thought it was that we
went
had to
from
run
base.
Back.
What? Oh shit, I'm side.
No!
Scope on side.
Oh, chest bump, chest.
Fire in the hole!
Cool buddy.
Chest bump!
Oh shit! Oh, someone! Oh, in base.
Zeter's coming behind.
Reload! Charge set!
Chest bump!
Oh shit, yeah!
Chest bump! Oh, that is coming! Man. He lost.
Operation success. Return to main base. Your efforts are commended.
Next one.
Next one. Don't be afraid. You are not allowed to hide behind any walls, boxes, etc.
Oh shit.
Let me just make sure.
Let's go.
Okay, works. Let's just push.
Want to bet this stack too?
Probably.
Need to get that to work. Otherwise, the
a base gap, lol.
Doesn't show
you. Oh,
yeah,
oh,
boy.
Get him, get
enemy
him.
Troops eliminated.
Nice. That went fast. Good job.
Operation success. Return to main base. Your efforts are commended.
Next one, the blind man. Last player alive turns off his monitor and the other guys have to guide him.
Oh,
what
shit.
What the fuck? Okay.
I got arrested. Shit.
Fuck this shit.
The fuck?
Alright, they stack two for sure. Oh! Oh baby!
Oh shit! Two on side. Two guys.
Got them.
Reload!
Don't be the last man alive.
Charge then!
Oh? Behind, I guess?
One's coming behind. He's coming up. Oh, he's down. One up. Oh, sorry. He passed. Wow.
I'm reloading.
No blind men then.
Yes.
We got away with that.
The hell is this guy doing?
I don't know. I can't even find him.
Target destroyed. Operation success. Return to main base.
Next one is called Betrayal. The bottom fragger, aka Zippy, has to stay back in base and report in all chat where his teammates are throughout the entire round.
Oh, typical French guy.
Be more specific though. This is too easy for them. Tell them exactly where the player
he's
is
inside,
going.
He's inside.
If you betray us, do it.
Ah, base.
Behind. Oh, Zippy died. You still have to call out. Zippy.
Call out, bro.
Yeah, bro. Hell?
Zippy! Yo. Where is this?
Enemy troops eliminated.
Aww.
Heh.
Operation
back you.
Return to main base.
Fuck you, boy!
Next one. I'm dizzy. Change your sensitivity to 50.
Oh, fuck.
Bruh.
Oh my god, what the f-
Yo, mine is at 6.5. How the fuck?
Spam this shit.
Yeah, let's go. Holy
It's still fucking 20. Come on. Oh, there we go.
Okay, let's go 1 year.
51. Yay. Oh, shit.
21.
21.
You stupid. If I get 2 kills.
It takes a little bit of effort, and I can still move.
Yo, yours is at like fucking 50-40 already.
Holy shit.
Holy.
I'm almost there.
Good luck if you have a para.
Are they in base?
Oh, what?
I have no idea where they are.
In base.
Oh, are they drawing pictures in base or something then?
Ah.
Charge set.
What the fuck?
I'm gonna sit upstairs.
Fuck's sake. Aw. She just went to sleep.
No! I was stuck in the ladder. God damn it. Okay, we can turn it down again.
Alright.
Charge defuse.
Next one. This one's quite easy. It's called Gladiator. All players remain in base and let one guy kill the enemy. If he falls, next person goes. Who's first?
Not me. Frager, I guess. Or bottom Frager.
Fuck it, I'll go first.
Yo, what the hell?
If I die, the next person will move.
Yo, my sensitivity's fucked up right now.
Yeah, same.
Feels so weird.
Yeah, next one.
Okay.
See
okay. Yeah, go. Someone.
Let's go.
Can we kill
scan.
If we're in base?
Yeah, but make sure they don't see you.
Right. Oh shit.
They're okay. Coming to two.
Yeah, watch that shit.
Oh, right there.
Okay, just die. Oh, oh shit. Oh. Oh.
Oh shit. Oh, go away. Fuck.
One more. In base, bro.
Next one.
Okay, let me go.
Something.
He's at the window. At the window. Right, right, something, right. Yeah,
next one.
Okay, my turn.
Okay, he's still at the window.
Everyone's gonna die here. Next one. You're not gonna die here too.
Right.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
He did.
Operation failure. Return to main base.
Oh, so fucking bad.
Next one, right. Mr. Pyramid. Move in a pyramid formation. Two top, three bottom.
What the fuck?
Alright, yeah, okay.
Senti and Zippy first, me, Captain and Namjoo after them.
Let go.
Stay in formation.
Okay, okay, come. Come, bitches. Come.
In your face.
I'm down.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck.
They got Canadian Warfare. Great.
Oh yeah, stay together.
My mouse cord is...
He's up, he's up.
Oh shit.
Nice.
Operation success.
Asian bar.
Return to main base.
Next one. This one is quite hard. It's called Pirate. You close one eye and you must finish each sentence with R.
Arr, arr, let's go, arr. Arr.
Especially the one eye is annoying. Arr.
Yeah.
Arr, arr, arr.
Oh,
and then arr. They're going one with two guys. Arr.
Arr. Arr.
Oh, arr. Shit. Arr, arr,
arr, arr. Operation success. Return to main base. Your efforts are commended.
Next one. The others had this threat already. Bunny hop. Move around by jumping.
Oh yeah. Yeah. You.
That's so slow.
I'm dead.
Holy shit.
Sorry, bro.
No problem.
Good cover, but one guy's lit on two. Let me shift jump.
I see it. There's one on side. Okay, you're dead.
Yeah, fuck that.
Operation failure. Return to main base.
Next one, Byzantine callers. Play the round as you would normally do, but 50% of the calls you make is a lie. No repeating calls.
Oh, okay.
Alright.
They're going to.
Yeah, two guys. What?
Four more.
What?
Two more.
They're going one.
One is one HP.
They're inside.
Right.
One guy's on two.
Enemy troops eliminated.
Oh, damn, son.
Return to main base. Your efforts are commended.
Yes, now it works. Finally, after the entire stream, the strats are showing on stream. Sorry for my Dropbox on my laptop messing up. Now it works. You're bloody pistoled the first round. How can we do... Well, to be fair, we did go to the same spot every time.
Oh yeah, yeah, got some fans on the stream.
Yeah, you do.
Shout out to Sasha.
Wait one sec. Yeah, everything's still there. Good. We have to wait now for Einorki, because he's gonna play. Does he have TS? I hope so. Can any of you invite Einorki?
No.
And
user
whisper him
disconnected
the password
from your channel.
All right, you should be coming 90 minutes now, and then we can resume.
Right.
So that was the first game so far with these strats. How do you guys like it?
Sometimes it's annoying, but it's pretty funny as well.
Yeah, that's some shit.
Oh, there's Norky.
User was moved to
evening,
your channel.
Norky.
Hero.
We just did one game, we managed to win, so let's keep on running with the flow.
Okay, what's the next map?
I think they chose Slim Fox.
Oh god.
So I'll just wait for Vitsi and Vimo, but first, before we do that, I have to do a giveaway. Can someone make, like, a weird noise if I call out the winner?
Sure.
Okay, good. I will be drawing a winner from the people who are watching. And we will have 4 people that can win tonight. The only thing you have to do is to be following the channel. Let me just be fast. The winner for now is Good Times MV. Congrats!
I think he didn't even hear it.
Okay, let me announce the chat. I'll PM you the key after the game. We started a little bit too fast. Anyways, for this round, the strat is called Mutilator. Whenever you kill an enemy, you must stab its dead body 3 times before you can kill the next enemy.
Bro, I can't use 1, 2, 3, 4, and I can't scroll. And I can't...
What?
What the fuck?
Oh, you still have to spawn.
What was it again? You have to... Can you repeat it?
Oh no, I can.
If you kill a guy, you must stab its dead body 3 times.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I like to stab people. With Mott.
No, oh, yeah, sure. Oh.
I can stab, but yeah.
Shit.
So what did he actually win?
Oh fuck, no, no, no!
Stop.
Yes, we did it. Stab it, body!
Operation success. Return to main base.
Stab
Nami. Fuck yeah.
Next one. Oh, this is gonna be shit. Diffusers for losers. You cannot defuse or set the bomb in this round. You must eliminate the enemy. The enemy.
That's
okay.
Shit.
So, in other words, if they set the bomb, we lose.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Right, no, yeah, go one, go one.
2 people are here.
Oh, true. Oh, just stay alive. Yes, I'm next, guy.
Oh, let's see. Fuck. I mean, hit.
Yeah.
I got him.
Nice, dude.
Wow. If he's gonna set at 2.
Oh, go two, fuck.
Oh, shit.
If he sets at 2, we are so screwed.
Nah, Vimo is too scared.
Yeah, man. Why would he set 1v5?
True.
Yo, stay at
2! We all rolled it.
I'll stay at 2, man.
Oh, someone stay. I'll stay
you
with
guys,
you.
Guys, seriously.
Alright, I'm at half.
No, don't die.
He's half.
I'll go push.
Yo!
Oh.
freaking dying, mate.
He is low, bang two shots.
Okay. Oh no! Oh.
No!
He's actually gonna close.
Oh my god. Suck. Don't go up.
Where is he?
Don't go up. Don't go up. Yeah.
Charge set!
Oh, fuck!
Just
need your set. Oh, wait, you can't. Just knife him, man. No, just kill him.
Yeah, we lost. We freaking lost this 1v5. This is terrible.
Yeah,
I'm not gonna call shit anymore.
No!
Oh, he's 1 HP. We freaking lost 1v5. Next one. Esports is the real sport. Stand up for the whole round. No sitting in your chair.
Bruh.
Oh, what?
Okay. I don't have legs, bruh.
You have to stand up while playing.
I don't have legs, bruh.
Oh, this is fucked.
Yo, if my mom enters the room, she's gonna be so... Oh, it's one. Okay, I can sit.
Oh, this is hard.
I died.
Oh, my legs are hurting.
Already?
Yeah.
Enemy troops eliminated.
Good job.
Yay.
Operation success. Return to main base. Your efforts are commended.
Next one. This is gonna be fun. Dino Lee. One player in the team becomes Dino Lee. He must move around like a bot. The others must follow and protect him. When he dies, you must kill the killer as soon as possible. Who's Dino Lee?
Choose Dave. Dave.
Okay, Sentix is Dino Lee. You're really good at this. Have you practiced?
Wow. Oh yeah.
They're coming. No! Oh shit!
Yo, how far is he? I'm a psychic, man.
Oh shit, it's probably one of
them.
Enemy troops eliminated. Operation success. Return to main base. Your efforts are commended.
Oh, this one's gonna be interesting. One shot, one kill. You may only fire one bullet with every gun. Once you've fired the bullet, you must swap guns or use a pistol or knife.
Oh shit.
Yo, I got a could have said SMG. That. I wish I
had a scope.
That's two. So I can only shoot one time?
Yeah. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh shit, man.
Fuck.
So I can. What the fuck? Yo, bro, what the fuck? So... Oh.
Friendly troops eliminated.
Yeah, nice try.
Operation.
That's a fucked up set. What the hell?
Next one. This is gonna be fun. Ninja defuse only.
Can I kill?
Yeah, but we have to ninja defuse.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Fair enough.
Let's see if I can get on here. Oh no, I can't.
And if they don't set, then...
Yo, it's gonna be mid, I guess.
They got the same one as us.
They're here, they're at one.
Yeah, they have that one hit.
Cool. Zither doesn't see me. They're setting one.
Charge set!
Yo.
Oh
no.
Wow.
No. Look.
Okay, the ninja don't kill him.
I'm sending next to him.
This is ridiculous.
Oh
my god. Oh, that worked. Next one, freestyle. Whenever you die, you must freestyle rap about how you died and say callouts by rapping.
Oh. Right. Okay.
No wonder he didn't get me. But that was fucked up, yo.
Fire in the hole! Two guys. Yo, two guys. Fire in the Wait, hole! Do you have to rep right now or?
Only if you die.
No, if you die.
Ah, okay.
I'm just gonna stay alive now.
No, I died. Fireplace in the base. He's standing behind the bus stop thing and shot me through the glasses or something.
Shut the fuck up.
I suck at rapping, right?
You suck at
rapping. Yeah, okay.
Tenting is going too. He is all alone, reloading his Kraken. He knows where to go.
Oh, damn, son.
On the left.
You have to rap.
They die.
Nice lit.
One guy's in the base, he's coming to C4. Namio, watch out. Zeter's coming to get you.
Dude, that doesn't even die.
Got him.
Alright, let's go.
His base.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Yeah.
Job.
Yeah, boy.
Operation success. Return to main base. Your efforts are commended.
Next one, Nemesis. Everyone picks a different enemy and tries to kill him first.
I'm going for fucking the first guy I see. No, I'm going
I go for
more.
I'm going for Zetor.
I'm going for Vimo.
No, I'm going for.
Okay. I'll
Wait,
go
you can only
fire
pick one.
Play. Fire to play.
Yeah, you have to go for that guy.
Okay.
So you can't kill the others.
Oh shit! On the side. I don't know who it is.
Oh, Zetor was with me.
Oh shit.
Oh, sorry. Okay. I'm
no.
One moment.
That was mine.
Sorry,
Zetor. Zetor
is a two.
First fire to play.
Okay.
Two guys and one.
I'll get the final then.
So what if I kill him?
Okay, they got.
Ah, that was Zetor. Okay, two guys are pushing. He has to stab my body. They're coming for you, Namio.
Fire to play.
All right.
30 HP.
All right.
That's right.
Operation failure. Return to main base.
Next one, pulse plant positions. Once the bomb is set, you can't move anymore.
Bro,
what the fuck?
Well, okay. Yo, let's stack, yeah.
Let's just set as fast as we can so we can do
yeah.
it. Yeah. Okay, he's inside. One more behind. Yeah, you're set, you're set. Remember, if you set, you can't move anymore. Charge stop back. Moving!
Oh, stop. Shit.
Ah, man, you're right in front of
can
me.
Can I crouch, or...?
Yeah, you can crouch, but you just can't move.
Okay.
We're so fucked.
Yeah, he's off. Fire
in the hole! Things are right.
Oh!
And this is messed up. They could just wall back.
Damn.
They got it.
Oh, yeah. The fuck kind of strats do they have, man? They only walk Charge around.
Diffused. Next one, Operation the William failure. Wallace. Return Everyone talks base. With a Scottish accent and must rush and take a side as soon as possible.
Oh, let's go!
Oh, wait, push two.
Oh.
Okay.
On my.
Let's go!
How do I
oh,
talk
shut
like
the fuck
Spanish,
up.
Man?
Oh, all the way down there! I'd seek a two-sight.
Damn, son! Oh, I mean,
No enemy spot, yeah, one guy's in the little tunnel.
He's behind you.
Oh, he's behind us!
Oh, shit.
One guy's still in the tunnel. Little
I'm
tunnel! I was killed.
Now, alone!
Oi, laddie.
I just copped his left.
And I got killed.
Operation failure. Return to main base.
Next one. I got your back. Everyone moves around in groups. So one with two guys, one with three guys, and you just watch each other's back.
Okay,
let's do
key. Okay, us three then. We watch each other's back. Let's follow them.
All right.
Boom. Two at. Oh, you suck.
Oh, <my goodness>.
GG.
What? Back.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Okay, we got tracked.
Operation failure. Return
right,
to main
I'm
base.
Gonna scope.
Next one. Blind corners. Pre-fire every corner.
Oh. Okay.
Okay. Let's go. Two.
Yeah.
I guess.
All right. Let's change things.
One's annoying because Vitsy can just pre-fire to the walls with his freaking gun.
Yo, clear, yeah, clear every corner.
What? Two guys inside there!
Oh, oh. Yeah. Don't.
Oh, oh.
Nice!
Operation wow. Success. Return to main base. Your efforts are commended.
Final round, final strat. The Shia LaBeouf. Four players rush into one bombsite while the fifth is behind giving an inspirational speech. Centix, speech.
Oh, fuck. You got this, friends. Just push in. Don't give a fuck. You're shit anyway. Just go. You got this, man. Nice. Oh, nice try. Nice try, man.
One more up.
Fire in the hole. I'm hit.
That actually made my TS crash.
Friendly troops eliminated. Operation failure. Return to main base.
GG. I first have to get back onto TS because it actually crashed after Centix's amazing speech. Let me just get there. That's actually something that has never happened before, and it's probably very, very hilarious.
Connected. Channel switched.
No fucking way.
Oh,
my
well.
TS actually crashed when you did that.
Wow.
That's so messed up. Let me just send Good Times MV speech first because I was busy with that. And I hear echoes.
My TS actually crashed when you did
that. Let me see. Where is this?
Good Times MV.
Yo, what
Echo
the fuck? Only 10 XP.
Yeah, it only counts by your actual watching, not just.
But I am. I'm watching on my phone.
But what? Then it's probably buffering a lot.
No,
it's not. Joined your channel.
Yo.
Hello.
Oi,
Lara. We're gonna have to find another 50.
Hello.
Who has to leave?
No, he don't have to leave. Like, he'd never follow
user
the
joined
rat,
your
so.
Channel.
I get Mendler coming.
Okay.
Oh, we got the fifth. Okay.
No. User left your channel. User left your
what?
Channel.
Okay, I see.
Who didn't follow?
Fire to play, apparently. Anyways, Good Times MV, I've sent you the key now, finally. And I'm going to do the second giveaway key now. Senti, you got another fun noise?
Wait. Wait. Oh, wait. wait.
Well.
Come on, bruh.
I'll try something.
Alright then, the second winner for tonight is Lacosta Crow.
Congratulations, motherfucker.
Alright, so congrats to you, Lacosta Crow. You also win the M16A4 Betrayal. Absolute Machine for 15 days, along with the full iron set for 7 days. You guys can decide on a map. Let me just invite you, Senti.
Yeah, I crashed.
And let me just send you the key, Lacosta. There you go. What map should we play?
Let's play Aslan or whatever. I don't know.
I don't mind. I don't think we.
Or radar.
Yeah, radar. I haven't played that well in a while.
By the way, did you see what they posted on the official page from the Asian AVAs? They were promoting for the AWC. Did you see that they spelled global as global? I'm not joking.
Well, global.
No, they actually said they actually typed global. I were like, wow. It is on their page. I'm not sure if anyone linked it. I can actually link it in the chat now. I guess everyone's now gonna be interested. Grobel.
Grobner.
Oh, Lacoste's asking, can you re-raffle it? I don't really play AVA anymore.
Wait one sec, because my stream is not connecting, so I don't think it should.
Yeah, he said how to join giveaway, someone asked, and then can you re-raffle it? I don't really play AVA anymore. Oh shit!
Okay, now the link appears, watch it. It actually says global.
Where can you actually, like, use the key thingy?
What do you mean?
Yeah, I never really got anything like that. Oh, never mind. Free rewards.
Yeah. I link it to the people who win anyway, so... Oh, Lacoste is gonna drop it. There you go!
Oh boy!
Be fast.
What the how the fuck am I... What? Oh shit, I'm not logged in.
Yeah, you're lost then. Yeah. Oh wait, I have to ready.
Yeah, I'm slow as fuck. Oh well.
Alright, let's go then. Strat roulette gain.
Hell?
The first strat, the clueless militant. I think I explained this one already. So everyone picks a small area of the map and he goes to patrol it. So walk up and down, and if you see someone, you can kill him. And if you kill him, you walk back and patrol
but
the area again.
How are we supposed to win when we have to cover a small?
With 30 seconds left.
Ah, okay.
What area are you guys gonna patrol?
Oh, they're all in two. Oh, go on.
We have to patrol an area. We can't just move anywhere.
Okay, I'll patrol this way.
Okay,
oh,
one.
Shit.
I'll patrol
shit.
The stuff to one. I'll just walk up and down here.
I have the needed.
Holy shit, just go. Go!
Connect over.
I'll just stack one and shit.
Reload! Trolling again.
I got like the door when you come from base.
Can I set?
Yeah, you can set. Oh wait, no, can you set?
No, he got me! Yeah, you guess. But you aren't really patrolling an area yet.
Charge set!
Got this area, the bomb site.
Fire in the hole!
How big can this area?
I got wrecked. Three guys.
They are defusing already.
I have no clue how this shit works, man.
Oh shit.
No! Wow. It's 10 HP, man. Shit, I almost aced.
Nice try, bruh.
Okay, that
thanks,
strat didn't
bruh.
Really work
charge
out.
Nah, man. It's weird as shit.
Operation next one. Failure. You can only we headshot enemies. Base. If you hit a body shot, you have to retreat. And if you kill an enemy with a non-headshot, you have to use your pistol in shame.
Oh.
Easy. Although I'm using an AK, but...
Oh, they're stacking it.
Shotguns, yeah. Two.
Oh, he's 1 HP.
Three on the left side, Santix.
Come in the end.
No, he blocked it.
Oh, fuck this shit.
Yeah, Captain's got a pistol.
Yeah, I'm pistol. Fire in the hole!
I actually flashed myself there. Nice.
Go one.
I bet someone is camping on site.
Two guys on two. Two shot each.
Oh yeah, boy!
One more, one more.
It's clear.
Yeah, they're both in base. Come on.
Ah, he's half HP. In base. Right.
Don't push, he's coming. Shotgun. Right,
right
side,
right, right,
right
side. Right.
Oh, fuck!
Nice.
Operation
right.
Red. Return to main base. Your efforts are commended.
Next one. Shift walk only.
Yo, I don't have any bullets.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't have any armor.
It's going to be a slowpoke. Hello, Mr. Slowpoke.
Don't test me.
Okay.
Bye. Bye.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Yeah, they're gonna stack one for sure.
There's one guy right corner.
I got one.
No.
I'm reloading.
One guy on
a double headshot.
One.
Rotate! As fast
okay.
as we can!
Oh, oh, shit. Yeah, one yeah, behind.
Yeah. Rotate!
Oh, I
already
shot him! Watch
out!
Enemy troops eliminated.
Oh, GG.
Operation success. Return to main base. Your efforts are commended.
Don't test me, boy!
Next one. This is gonna be fun. Chest pad. Use your chest as a mouse pad.
What
oh,
the
okay.
fuck?
Oh, okay.
Oh, shit.
Okay. Luckily, I have a huge chest, so... Just kidding.
This is really difficult.
Yo, no problem for you. You have like 20,000 sensitivity, man. I got this shit. Okay, never mind.
This is impossible.
Yeah, no, I can't do
oh,
this!
Oh,
this is too hard!
Operation failure! Return to main base!
Next one, the topsy-turvy, oh god. You must turn around your hands for mouse and keyboard.
Wait, what?
Oh fuck.
My god.
What?
So
like,
you
the...
die.
Yeah.
Doors of an abuse. You know what? What the fuck?
I feel handicapped. Holy
what?
Shit.
Yo, I can't even freaking click my... Yo.
Bye, tank.
Fuck that shit.
Okay, I saw someone. I'm gonna fucking kill.
Oh, fuck this
right,
shit.
Right.
Operation
man,
failure! Return
impossible, man.
Our next one. This is pretty much Melo strats. You must communicate with radio strats and must finish with every... You must finish
Roger.
Every sentence
Roger.
With over. No, not like that. You must say like,
oh.
affirmative, over. And stuff like that.
Affirmative,
Roger.
Over.
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 Over. Over.
Oh, there's a guy right here. Over. Guy hard left, over. Oh, he tanked.
Enemy spotted!
Left side,
over.
Over.
Oh, one more, over! Enemy down,
let's go,
over.
Over.
I've got a plant, over.
Target has been neutralized, over.
Fire in the hole!
Planting, over.
One in base, over.
Hey, no. Kill, over. Oh, wrong guy, over. I'm in base, over.
I got one, over.
Nice, over.
He's coming base, over, 70 HP.
Enemy troops
eliminated.
Nice.
Good job. Over.
Nice. Over.
Next one. This is fun. Zoomed in. You may only play while zooming in with the gun.
Fuck. I got a Vresk.
Well, Dave only well has it good then.
Sort of.
The others have to zoom in. Well, for me it's not too bad. I have a cross the Skull.
Nice.
Actually, a really good skull.
Well, I'm big, I guess. So one guy's probably walking around. Oh no.
Holy shit.
Operation They're success. Probably drawing painting the base. Next one, the mourning. When you kill an enemy, you must say something nice about them, as if it were his funeral.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Mela is such an amazing faggot. I love him. Respect to the Dutch guy. Trying his best to.
Ah, refuse. He tried so well. Charge set. He could have done something so great.
Detour, the best Swedish guy well, after really everyone nice. Else. Oh, Vamo, I love you, bro. Like, seriously, the Yuka number two. Oh, Norgi, I love you. You're the best French guy I know.
Oh, Dave, you have such a big dick. Oh, I mean,
oh my
fuck.
Charge defused. Okay, that didn't work. Return to main base. Your efforts Next are one, commanded. This is gonna be fun. Choo-choo train. I think that's pretty much self-explanatory.
Alright.
Who leads the train?
Me, bro.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll follow Centix. You can also make train noises if you want.
Choo-choo!
Choo-choo, motherfucker.
Choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo.
Choo-choo, bitches.
Choo-choo!
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 That echo, what the hell?
Choo-choo! Next one, Pokewar. All the players of the team must talk like a Pokemon by only saying their in-game name for the entire round.
Pika, 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 Pika.
What?
Their own Wait, name.
Namjoo.
Next one, full screen, play with F12 enabled.
Oh yeah.
That's doable. Wait,
I like this.
Fuck.
No crosshair, you can't see HPs, you can't see your ammo count, you can't see shit.
User
who died?
Your channel timed out.
Oh. Senti crashed.
Where is he? Oh, they're in base.
Two
guys in base.
Holy shit. This is hard.
Hey, wake up.
No, I died.
I got two. They're on radar, guys. One more.
Friendly troops eliminated.
Oh.
Can someone move sentry? Operation failure.
Return to main base. Not me.
Next one, quick push. If the bomb is planted, you must wait till 15 seconds
hey,
before detonating or pushing. Let me try
up.
And get him in. Hopefully I don't crash.
Detonating.
User was
Stop
moved to your channel.
Kom man, internet date poop.
They're in base.
Oh, good job.
Nice.
What's
six six. Your efforts are commended. Ku Azad.
Next
aim.
One behind you. You can only move using the S key.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
So I'd suggest you to use tab. I died. They're pushing mid. Only by Eski, Norky.
Yep.
Friendly troops eliminated.
That's right.
Operation failure. Return to main base.
Reload. He got close, I guess. Not sure if the guys want to play one more because it went fairly fast, I guess. Let me just get everything up. There we go.
User was moved to your user channel. Was user joined your user channel. Has moved to your channel.
Oh, hello!
How did you like my wallbang?
I had to move around with the S key only, so I couldn't do that.
Oh.
But seriously, that time when you did Leroy Jenkins, well, that was a Leroy Jenkins defense, man. You wrecked us in 5 seconds. Jesus.
That was fun.
Yeah, we got a couple of good strats.
Like, I'm so confused, because, like, every round also... Jenkins, well, that was
a Leroy okay.
defense, man. Okay.
You wrecked us in 5 seconds.
What?
What?
Awkward.
That's so weird.
Yeah, like every round I tried to figure out what strat you were using, but like the first map, like they most
you just
pushed
through every
like,
round.
Try your hardest the first 7 rounds or something.
Yeah, we had like pistol only and standing up and seeing R and shit.
Someone had to stay in his base and call where your teammates are.
Yeah, he said two.
Zippy's really good at betraying, even though he's French.
I know, right?
So yeah, we had a couple of good strats, I guess. We've done 3 games so far. We streamed for about an hour. You think we can do one more, maybe? I mean, we have time left.
Sure.
Or should we like do a break with the like in-game event, and everyone here also can join?
Sure, why not?
And then like after that, if people still on, we can do one more map.
Okay, let's do that then. We will do the next giveaway. Well, I guess we can do it first then. I've raffled 2 so far, so I can go with the 3rd.
I
we
have
can have
left.
Your harmonica noises again because Syntix was making pig noises, and I think everyone got deaf on my stream.
Pig noises.
Yeah, you like squeal.
I'm happy he's in your team then.
Alright.
Alright then.
You sounded it's... like JW.
Damn, son.
Wow. Let's first draw the next winner then. I got my harmonica ready too. The 3rd winner for my stream is going to be. I am 496.
Oh, and that's supposed
Beautiful.
To be better?
Beautiful.
What the fuck?
Sorry, we tried. Anyways, I am 496. You win the giveaway for this week for the M16A4 Absolute Machine. 15 days in the full line set for 7 days. I'll just PM you the key now. And for the others, and Zedar for change, can you make the room? Just pick a game or pick a map that someone from your stream wants for this time.
Okay, so people in my stream, just type a map and I create a room with it.
So it's gonna be India.
And no parachuting map. Oh, it was India.
I told you, man.
And.
Yeah.
Then I just. Room is up, room 48.
Alright. I'm in.
Yeah, be right back.
I think pretty much everyone from the stream, well, from who just played, is gonna be in here. I think we're just missing one guy.
Probably.
Yep.
Oh, there's Dragon. The Canadian Dragon.
Oh,
one
yeah.
Dragon.
And there's my fan.
And this guy, what the fuck?
User disconnected from your channel.
No?
Mitsky, your SD is very nice.
Thanks. I tried real hard.
Trying to copy you. Big Lee is way better, but...
Wow.
JK,
oh, wow, the room is already full.
Then
well, they know
smoss.
It's an event.
So, Santix, you ready?
Yeah.
Do this.
Alright, Namu, use for mouse if you have it.
Oh shit.
1 million euros, yes. Yeah. Well, I almost forgot.
5,000. 100,000 million euros, okay.
I'm not for that. To have that, like 5k for everyone that's participating, and whoever wins gets like 10 million euros. That would be amazing.
10 million euros. Alright.
Like 100k.
Can you guys switch to your pistol?
Why?
Yeah.
Why?
I can't. What the fuck? Like every time when it's on the cooldown. Hell?
Cooldown?
Yeah, the waiting screen and shit.
Like a special ability to equip the pistol. Oh, mele mele.
No, Norky.
Scope here.
One more. One more. Send me.
Holy shit.
Bitsy hacker.
Dumb sight.
OP pistol.
Смена магазина.
Where the enemy at?
Oh no.
Eliminated.
Did it?
Easy game.
Operation success.
Actually,
turn to main base. Your efforts are commended. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Pretty hard.
Sure.
And I saw you scoping earlier today.
What?
He's right.
Oh, wait, I can't see now. I can't do my nade spots. I practiced some new nade spots on this map.
Наследочная информация отправлена.
Easy. No.
Oh, Namu, you trying me, bro?
Yeah. Come at me,
bro. Oh shit! Okay, never mind, bro. Молодец. Oh.
Oh shit.
Oh.
Yes. Nice.
Little bitch.
Game.
One and one. Oh, never mind. God.
No!
No, did he? What?
Oh, we're fucked.
You got this, man. C4 stairs, don't go.
What?
You have C4 stairs.
And don't tell, there is Mutska left.
Operation failure. Return to main base.
Oh god, we're gonna get this again.
True.
13 unique weapons.
I see what you're referring to here, Dave.
No!
Nah, man.
One more, it says one.
This new nade sounds so weird, like, it's so easy to spot nades right now.
Oh,
I know, right?
It's so pretty bad that you got their nades. Like, I guess it's okay for your own nade, but like, enemy nade?
No, I had to reload. Damn it.
Damn!
Let's go!
Oh.
Yo, what the fuck kind of wizard are you, man?
Friendly troops eliminated. Operation failure. Return to main base.
Human warrior.
Oh shit. 200 ping. Oh, try hard, bro.
Uh oh. Damn.
One guy here, right here.
No.
What? Mitsky, hold the fucking bomb side!
I killed someone!
Middle, mini.
Oh, from all the ways.
Oh, one HP.
Fuck. He's in base. Okay.
This guy's never mind.
Okay, he's tryhard mode. He's gonna clutch.
Eliminate.
Wow.
Operation
failure. Return to main
base.
Oh. Such a nice guy.
Yeah, he stepped over the line. He know.
I hope you come one. I can do my new nade spot.
Oh, Captus! No, Captus, what you doing?
Oh my god, no. What the fuck?
Watch.
I thought my Canadian hero was gonna save me.
Oh,
no.
No! I messed up. They're pushing in, three guys.
No!
Charge set.
If you wallbang Senti,
yo,
I
can't fucking. How the fuck can I wallbang with this mouse?
I say if you wallbang Senti.
Oh.
To the guy who's trying.
Oh, let's go! Barrels!
Oh, okay, defuse! Bitch won't do shit.
He's on TS.
No, he's. Told you!
Everyone's on the top.
I can't believe how that worked.
Try hard alpha team.
Oh, what?
You should try hard the typing first.
No.
Holy fuck.
What?
To die.
Right.
How are you dead?
Whoa, you are fast.
Fucking...
Sanity.
What?
And the hacking. Confirmed.
I wanna be rude, but there's already too many rude people.
What?
Ben.
Friendly troops eliminated.
Oh, everywhere!
Oh, hard side forces.
Reload!
Hard side?
Yeah, defense is easy.
What? Defense
against,
is the hardest because they come from all over
least,
the place.
Against you guys.
Attacking is easy because you always know where they are. Oh my god!
Jesus Christ.
No.
Ow.
I'm scared.
What? Dudes. Holy shit.
You just got fucked.
I wasn't even round the corner and he already headshotted me, what the hell? Mellow man.
You made sound on spawn before you walked in.
Yeah, true.
Oh! Sendix! Are you okay, man?
No!
Oh. Miss the easy shot and then get the
hard
eliminated.
Oh, damn. Pixel spot too strong.
Return to main base.
Okay, Vitsy.
Charge. Go, go, go. Roger. Charge.
Ow.
Oh my god.
Really?
Fire in the hole!
Oh!
Fire in the hole!
I hope that name worked. Magazines. Yeah, it did. I don't, can't see if it killed. Probably not.
You push your dead.
No. Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm not.
I'm reloading. I hit a guy. Oh, oh, oh.
No.
Go, bro.
Wow.
Yeah, I just wanted to beat you.
No. He's on spot.
Damn.
We're like going ham.
Oh, no rag. Fuck. He's in base.
Can we win a round? Din, 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 din. Place your bets.
Vimo, I don't know who the fuck you're talking
about. Whoa, what?
Operation failure. Return to main base.
We're gonna lose this pretty badly.
I'm fucking in the bottom.
Senti's carrying like crazy. And we're just getting killed by Mallet.
Mallet is strong.
At the moment he really is.
Fire
what?
Yeah.
What?
What?
Hackers, man. Fucking
oh, this
hackers.
This is GG.
Whatever.
Enemy grenade!
Attacking is the easy side.
All inspired.
Wasn't to know.
Oh, rip. Please.
Reload.
Just wait, just wait. Wait, wait, wait.
Fucking try hard.
Yeah, man.
But we want to win.
He's in. What the fuck?
Come on, let us win.
What the hell?
Reload.
Damn, boy. Oh.
Mid-sky versus Mid-sky.
Mid-sky wins.
Mid-sky wins.
Stream highlights, stream highlights.
Ooh!
What?
He's going, using going the pixel box spot, most
yeah,
likely.
Probably.
Mini, 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 mini,
oh,
mini.
Damn it. I had 5 kills, come on!
5 kills is already pretty special for you.
So. I had like 3.
That hurts.
Set or bottom fragging.
Yeah.
You had the same score as the Mid-Sky number 2.
I was very unlucky.
I guess.
So, I guess that was the first event.
Yeah, it was the first event. We're gonna do another strat roulette.
Yay!
Do we have people for that still?
We should have pretty much everyone still on TS.
I think we're 9 on TS
I think so.
Now.
Captus is not here.
Captus muted, but then we're 8.
We're 8? What?
We're 9 here with Captus.
Who else
yeah,
left?
Yeah, Refuse left.
Oh, think. Refuse left, yeah. Maybe we can get
should
some
we take
people from Mid-Sky? The stream then.
Gos Khalifa.
Korok? Let's just try.
Invite Korok.
Yeah, we can ask Korok.
Oh, let's see. Are you the clan leader?
Titor, what did you do?
What?
Thank you.
Oh my God, Titor.
What? What did I do?
Oh no.
why am I still in this room? The roulette.
Can you make a new room? I'll just see if we can get some more people then.
No, Vimo, don't do that.
What? Did I make a room again?
Yeah. Korok just responded.
Is that okay?
Yeah, we got Korok.
Hello!
That's good. I got my team complete again.
Someone make a room, I need to hit the bathroom. Be right back.
I'll make it then. What map should we play?
Hellhound, of course.
Let's pick another messed up map.
Power plant!
Yeah, I was just about to say that, actually. Same password as earlier on.
Invite.
Room number 19. Let's see, Mela.
What's the password?
Same as earlier. Wait, you don't know it.
QAZ1.
Thanks for telling us on the stream.
Wow.
Now everybody's gonna join.
Damn.
Zeter's gonna be screwed now. We still need one guy for... Oh no, wait, who was coming again? Vimo, wrong team.
Yeah, Vimo, betrayal. Traitor.
Okay, our team is there. Wait, who are you guys getting?
Not quite sure yet.
I am back.
Okay, we have
hello
a
back. I am Vitsy.
Oh, the dad jokes.
So we got a fun map yet for the last game?
Smaxy Bunny? Or...
he denied earlier.
Did I hear a French guy on TeamSpeak?
Yeah, we have Norky.
Norky is French?
Yes.
Or how about
Wait, I have a mission for you.
Oh,
oui? You're gonna read me a sentence.
Oh, yes.
My favorite French sentence.
What?
Okay. You're the only one in this room that can say that sentence. I promise you.
Easy.
Let us hear it.
Si mon ton sera tendu.
Yeah.
Easy.
Si mon ton sera tendu. Yeah.
What does it mean?
It's fucking hard to say. I can type it in English so everyone knows what
I heard this.
One word.
That is my uncle saves your uncle. Your uncle.
It's so funny. Like when a real French guy say that sentence.
Oh, read what
it just makes my day.
Zito, read what Santi typed.
Yeah.
Hottentotten fucking pirate thing.
Hottentotten telling.
What does it mean?
What the language is that?
It's Dutch.
It's Dutch, yeah.
Oh my god, you countries, you have some weird...
You should do like a sentence with like a guttural G, like the Dutch.
Read that. It's Finnish.
Vittun perkele.
How about this one?
I have a challenge also, like a real common Swedish one.
Oh god.
Hanskas med det.
Oh fuck.
But it's so funny when foreigners try to...
How about this one?
Oh, Vaimo, let's not do that.
Ateritsi puteritsi puolilautatsi baari.
The only thing I know is Hesburger.
That's a bar name in Finnish. Ateritsi puteritsi puolilautatsi baari.
Mega Atari.
Like that Swedish word. Like,
invite, in someone invite, invite, invite.
Terska!
What?
It says terska. And terska is the tip of the penis.
Wow.
It's like that's a pretty simple word. Like now when you know the English word for it. But like foreigners have such a hard time pronouncing it in Swedish. Yeah, no one even dares to try.
Shikskadaska or something? Or shuk?
It's supposed to be
sjuksköterska.
Sjuksköterska.
What?
I can't even say that.
Exactly. Oh, yeah, we missed a feast, right?
We got one, I guess.
Who is this guy?
Oh wait, I have a guy that wants a code, this one. And I'm just gonna send him the key right now. Then if
I think he was watching the stream.
Team HT.
What the fuck? Wow, Namjoon.
Yeah. Je hebt er nog een langere, Melle. Maar ik weet niet meer hoe die moet. Van als een graven.
Wow.
Disconnected
from your channel.
Rioolwaterzuiveringsinstallatie installatie consumenten onderzoeken hondenbrokken dieet twinkel gaat rollen juffrouw. What the fuck?
Wow.
Oh fuck, wrong chat.
I want to hear it.
Okay, how about this?
Not Dutch say that.
Yeah.
Weimar.
Hmm?
The bottom one on TeamSpeak.
Klapper tanden kwan kees koukleun koolen koppen kiikkiik kakkelde koolen koppen kuipers kees klapper tante kout kees kerel klaakinet kees krakende knieen klapperden kiesen klom... Oh, no, man.
Complete.
No, what? It's really good. Just
you actually did it so well.
Yeah. Complete.
Complete knicken de kuiten. Kriutse kouk knik de kuipers. Kop kolen knul. Kolen kunnen kouklein knikken.
Well. That was actually pretty decent.
Yeah.
Is that Dutch?
Yes.
Yes, sort of.
It's a lot of K's.
That was the point of
pretty racist.
Whoa, man.
That too.
Can we...
That's only a one word in Finnish, but it's actually a sentence in English.
What the f...
That means this in English.
What the
like, who even uses that word, or sentence, or
Finnish
whatever?
People.
They
Finnish
have like 20 words. They have like 20 words for dog. Like, it's stupid.
What?
Koira, koiran, koirasi, koiralle, koira... Yeah, we have.
It's true.
We have one.
You know what's actually funny? In the meantime, while we are just pronouncing crazy words, we actually got 10 extra viewers while we're just waiting for people to join.
I blame...
Talking about languages is so much more interesting than AVA.
Apparently.
Shit.
Can we still get the feed?
You can try.
Zitor gained like 15 viewers when we had me in the team, so yeah, obviously.
Oh, you're also
mean.
Well,
you're the superstar.
You were quite an upgrade compared to other guy.
Are you like the Dutch Justin Bieber or something?
Yeah. I even have the haircut.
Wow.
Wait, the blonde thing or the bowl haircut?
The bowl cut.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. I even have my own clothing line with like scarves and everything, and Mitsuka has every piece.
Like, are we still missing a guy or?
Yeah.
Like, we've been talking bullshit all the time.
They want you to speak Swedish, I think.
Fantastiskt.
Fy fan! Jävla fitta!
Vem ska prata svenska?
Vänta på mig!
Jag kan inte tala svenska!
Ja.
Nej, men ni finnar, ni är så jävla dåliga på svenska, det är skämmigt.
Det är buske, biska, purdy, purdy, purdy.
But the thing is, me and Witsy should actually speak Swedish. Like, we should know how to speak it, because we start studying it in... 7th grade, but I skipped all the classes, British. So.
Dream, I have no idea how you can even pronounce that. You just
is he typing
something.
Some Lithuanian shit?
I think so.
Yeah, screw
isn't
that
like Finnish?
Pashikiska,
no, that's not like Finnish.
Hungary is more like Finnish.
And then, who are we getting now?
And,
oh wait, I'm talking to a guy, maybe he wants to play.
Okay. Estonian is like closest to Finnish.
Yeah, that's true.
We didn't have some more crazy French words. We should get some more. Norky, you got any crazy French words?
Do any one of you have detail on body list?
Yes.
Yeah, I have.
PM him the TeamSpeak IP.
Norky.
Yes.
Say something crazy in French which we cannot pronounce.
Don't have Yiddish.
Type it. It's like a crazy long word. Like we were just doing. So now we're gonna get it. Now we're really gonna get it.
So it's basically Go Mayhem versus tourists.
Mitsuki.
Kind of. Much. Yeah.
Did you know that the United States has Stroopwafel as a flight snack?
What?
Starting today.
What?
Yeah, you
really?
Have to lay it on your coffee.
So you know what's going to happen? They're going to deep fry it and then get obese on it and then ban it.
Wow.
Did anyone give him the TeamSpeak?
Yes,
I did.
Nice.
Anticonstituellement. What the hell?
Yeah,
Sentex is cheating because he's from Belgium.
Yeah, but I've been living here for 9 years. And I'm 20, so.
So you should still speak the language.
No,
mate.
Fuck that. I had like
language hack, bro.
3 years, or four, maybe five.
That detail says maybe that six, seven, he's playing and he's gonna eat after.
21.
So he's not coming.
Oh.
Oh, that.
Oh.
How about Andy?
This guy. Andy, man, it doesn't matter that much. Like. I can get someone, maybe.
Metzi? Oh, your best friend, Evilness?
So, we're still missing one?
Yeah.
Where's the Canadian hero, then?
Canadian
hero.
Hurdy bean, he's a hurdy bean.
Bye. But in one way, I think it's more fair like this if we play.
Wow. Shots
it almost fired. feels like I'm screaming. You wait 1 hour for one game.
No, it right. Feels more like ESL.
Ooh.
Well, there is, I think there was a guy AFKing around TS. I can ask him.
Incompatible
get
ESL.
Timmy isn't.
Maybe we get the dragon.
Okay. The Canadian dragon.
Oh, he's nice.
If he's gonna be in, he's gonna talk about nudes again.
Oh shit. Let's go.
Oh, we got.
Yeah, let's get him to TeamSpeak also.
Okay. Let's just unready before I get kicked. Yeah.
User was moved.
Stay ready, stay ready,
Mr.
stay ready.
Mr. Canada. Mr. Canada, you here?
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah.
Mitsuki, how does it feel to peak viewers while you're in lobby?
It's actually quite weird. But 50 is, it's quite good. Thank you, Korok.
It's alright.
Anyways, let's go to the right room and let's start. One more game, I guess. Or maybe more, we'll see. Wait, what is the score now? Are you guys winning 2-1 or are we guys
yes.
winning 2-1?
Of course we are winning.
3-0 to us. Let's continue now.
What's... Yeah.
Let's see. Move
User
around.
Was moved out of your channel. User left your channel. User was moved out of your channel. User was moved out of your channel. User was moved out of your channel.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah.
Korok won't be talking though, but he can at least hear us, so that's good. So,
such
a
little faggot, seriously.
Yeah, a sexy faggot.
True.
Ready up, Korok?
Dog swath.
Let's go! More strat roulette. First strat, the chicken. Anytime you see an enemy, you must type "bok" in the chat. If you kill an enemy, you must crouch and peck the enemy by moving your aim up and down while looking at the enemy. So, if you see an enemy, "bok!"
I'm reloading.
And if you kill him, you'll yeah, pretty much like that.
Alright.
Reload.
Hi, boy.
Fire in the hole.
Fuck. Fuck.
Glock. What?
Wow.
Glock. Oh my god. No, you didn't.
Yes.
It's bok, not quack. Fucking hell.
2002.
Oh my god.
I just did seriously.
No, bok. B-A-W-K. Jesus Christ.
Oh, oh shit.
Bok. Where is he though? He should be inside. I don't see him.
I just set for.
Charge set!
What? Oh.
Operation success. Return to main base. Your efforts are commended.
Next one. Point secured. You may only move by jumping from one bullet hole on the floor to the next. You can shoot these bullet holes yourself.
Wait, what?
Okay.
So you shoot a bullet hole on the ground, you jump on there, and you move like this.
I have no clue what I have to do.
No, oh, they're pushing!
You speed nominator and... yeah.
Not anymore, Korok!
Okay, fuck me.
Fuck me.
Friendly troops eliminated.
No!
Operation failure. Return to main base.
Next one, Paradigm 84 Shift. I don't know why that name, but okay. Blend at one side only after passing through the other. So run through side 2 and set at side 1.
Okay.
Roger. Easy.
The text is a little bit too big though.
Let's go.
Whoa, you're in, coming the, behind. In there.
Run through it! Okay, go to one, go to one! Keep on going!
I think they're mid.
Follow me!
Oh, at least one guy.
We did it!
It's clear.
Changing magazines.
Actually, this is quite a good strat.
Charge set!
I mean, your enemy thinks, oh, it's gonna be two! But no, they said at one.
Is a mad.
Sorry, Dave.
No props.
Oh. Coming from base.
Yeah, don't push, just.
Enemy troops eliminated.
Nice, dude.
No.
Touch one time since I've seen
your efforts.
Lekker hoor.
This is a double strat. I didn't know that one yet.
Mm.
let's see. We are EU. The clean plan. Drop the bomb at spawn. Go to any side as a team. When the side is clear, you may go to spawn to pick up the bomb.
Okay, which one? Which sides? One? One.
Yeah, let's go one.
Drop
leave,
that shit.
Leave the bomb, Korok. Leave it here. We can pick it up once we take the side. Don't base camp. Don't be mid.
Okay, they're pushing mid, so watch out.
Oh, fuck. Watch behind.
Fire in the hole!
I'm coming.
I fucking knew it.
Okay,
one guy go back. I'll go back. I'll get the C4.
Alright.
Don't die, bro.
One set.
Oh. Nice.
I want that gun. Where is it? Yeah, there we go.
Just go. Go, bro.
Yeah, I'm going. To the rescue!
Oh shit! Oh, what the fuck? He dropped.
Nice food.
Don't kill him yet.
Roger. Okay, fine.
But don't bait me either.
Yo, there's a guy being pretty annoying on stream.
Yeah, I see.
Oh, he's in base. Come on, bro.
Come
he's in base.
Oh, I flashed myself.
Good job.
Good job. Charge set.
Base suit.
Okay, crossfire that shit.
I'm hit.
Nice.
That no scope.
Operation success. Return to main base. Your efforts are commended.
This gun actually has control. Next one, Napoleonic Warfare. Thank Warfare. You. 5-man scout firing squad in mid, all lined up. So we go to mid, we stand with 5 people next to each other, and if someone comes by us, we kill them.
Hooray. Oh, there's team coming.
He tags.
Stand in one line, next to each other.
Are you beating?
Hold your line, don't move away, stay in line, stay in line.
Okay.
The command has been hit!
Oh,
three.
Operation failure, return to main base.
Okay, next one. Grand Prix, pick any strat and perform it twice in the same round.
Okay,
What strat do you want to do?
I don't know.
Namjoon, what strat should we do?
64 man.
No, just say what strat.
Oh, I don't know. Escort.
93. Whatever, I don't know.
Let's just see what it is then. 93 is called. Oh, you did it. 93 is Angry Mom. Pick the top fragger of the enemy team and pretend to be his mom. Korok, you're gonna be Mela's mom. You can trash talk him now. Insults are optional.
Bro.
He's off.
Yes.
Oh no! You did not. Not.
Friendly troops eliminated. Operation failure. Return to main base.
Next one, ice cold kill. Whenever an enemy is killed, everyone must flee
for
5 seconds.
I thought 2 rounds?
Nah, you can't do that 2 times in 1 round.
Okay.
So, if someone makes a kill, everyone must freeze for 5 seconds.
Okay.
Shit.
And freeze means don't move, you can still shoot.
Might want to go one someone.
They're coming to me.
I'm going one.
Freeze. 2, 3.
Three more.
4, 5. Move again.
Okay.
Freeze. 1, 2.
Oh shit.
3. 4, 5, move again.
2 guys,
all
top one.
On top,
3 guys.
All on top.
I didn't top one.
Mela is 1 HP.
Freeze. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, move again.
He's in base, yeah.
We're gonna go.
Detour.
Yeah, they are.
They're pre firing everything, so.
Charge
Oh, this is gonna be difficult. Because we kill an enemy.
Just let one guy go. Freeze!
No,
bro.
I have to kill an enemy first. One, two, three, four, five. Three. Oh, I can move.
He's one HP.
Yes! One, two, three, four, five. Good that I sat on the bomb. Otherwise, I would have been so screwed.
Charge defused.
We did it.
Operation success. Woo. Return to main base. Your efforts are commended.
Next one. Run, Forrest, run. Never stop moving, ever.
Run,
nice.
Go!
Fuck.
Luckily, I got a katana.
They're all at one.
They're all there.
Enemy troops eliminated.
Yay.
Operation
running.
Return to main base. Your efforts are commended.
Next one. Simon says, the top fragger. That's me. Become Simon, and the rest have to follow Simon and do exactly the same thing Simon does.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just
Nate.
Yeah, I don't have any nades, bro.
Okay, Nate. Push.
You have to say Simon says, otherwise it doesn't count.
Simon says, push the enemy, kill him, kill Mellor, kill Mellor.
Come up.
They're all there.
Oh.
Oh, geez.
They're all together. What the fuck,
Bullock?
Next one. No backtracking. You can't go where you've already gone.
Can
so
I stay
no
still?
Back. Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah, okay.
You just can't walk back. So watch out where you run. I almost have HP. Two guys are going to one. You can't go where you already went, so watch out.
Oh man, my quick scope is quick switch.
They're gonna go to one, they closed it. Keep on going, you can't run back.
Charge set. Operation failure. Return to main base.
Next one. UK rush. Rush a choke point one by one. What choke point? Let's pick the choke point at two where we just got shrecked. I'll rush first. It's basically an EU strat, but whatever. Okay, so choke point is gonna be this area where I'm gonna push now.
Ah, they got the chicken.
C4, C4.
Oh, fuck.
Oh.
Friendly troops eliminated.
You're still lit, man.
Return to main base. Reload.
Next one, Mr. President. And let's see. Norky, you become the president. You can only hold and try to plant. You can only. defuse the bomb, I mean. So, we have to protect you, because if you die and the bomb is set, we lose. So, don't let Norky die.
Holy fuck.
There are two in mid. Malice lit. Two in base, behind Norky.
No.
You suck!
It's been you.
Why? Operation failure. Return to main base.
That didn't work too well. You got far.
User was moved to your channel. User was moved to your channel.
User joined
your
channel.
User was moved to your channel.
So that went well for you guys.
Easy.
Of course, I gotta defend with this guy.
I guess we had some fun rounds. Vimo had like a 4k spray down in mid when we had to line up with 5 people. He just came at the right moment, the right place, and just demolished us. But yeah, I guess it went decent.
Yeah.
So for the people here that played Strat Roulette for the first time, what'd you think of it?
It was pretty fun.
I'm still thinking that some of the strats, like, the game is so fast-paced that you cannot even do the strats before the round is already, like, done.
Yeah, true.
So basically, perform the strat until you can actually perform it.
And sometimes you have strats that are like impossible
but
against
I think,
other strats.
I think it would work better. For example, like you have two teams, and every second round the other team does some strat, and the other team is just playing normally. You know.
I don't know. Doesn't sound cool for me.
No, because when you like, if you have the strat, use your chest as a mouse pad. And the other guys can play normally, you're most likely to lose. I mean, most definitely.
Yeah.
And if they have like a fucked up strat, you might have a chance.
Or that roving in the base for 1 minute. Impossible to win if someone is rushing.
Huh?
When you need to draw a picture in
the
base.
Graffiti.
Yeah.
Oh,
shit.
Yeah, but like this also, at the same time, like, it's not about winning.
Of course not.
Because if it was about winning, why even have Strat Roulette?
Yeah,
like, yeah,
true.
Some of the strats should be, like, should think about, like, maybe redo them somehow.
Mm-hmm.
Most of the strats are made for Counter-Strike.
Yeah.
Because I saw some contract players doing Strat Roulette, and like I got inspired by that, and I wanted to do something similar here. And a lot of the strats are just copied from Counter-Strike.
Yeah.
So some of them gonna feel really awkward, but like some of them are custom made also. But yeah.
Like the one you did pretty much the last round, the chicken.
Yeah. Like, still is, I still think it's fun, because every time you play AVA these days, like, is you're five meeting another five is just gonna try hard, and it's just like the same experience over and over again. Yeah. But like having this is like still something. It's like a break. You still play AVA until you have a break from the normal day of tryharding and playing against hackers.
Yeah, true.
That's also an issue now, because also like when we do this event, hopefully we don't get any hackers in here.
Well, I was hacking the whole game. That's why we won.
But that's okay, because you were in my team.
So, do we play more or?
Well, I first have to do the giveaway, but I guess we can do one more if everyone's still here.
I have to order a screen for my laptop because it got fucked up, so it won't take long, but...
Okay.
But I can't, like...
You need to order a street.
A screen.
Oh, a street for your laptop. I was like, what? How big of a laptop do you have?
Wow.
So...
Like, do we still have an in-game event to do, right?
We already did one. So...
I do, like, one giveaway or something.
Yeah, I have one more giveaway key.
Oh, I have to check. Oh, yeah, I still have one also.
So, like... you can do one right now, and then the other one after the game or something?
Hmm?
But if we can still do more games, I mean...
Oh, not sure how much time just, we will have. Or just, like, I don't know.
But I'm hungry, so I think I'm gonna ditch you guys now. Just go make some food.
Well, to be fair, we have been streaming for almost 2 hours already.
Yeah. Well, usually when I stream like 12 hours straight. So...
Yeah, but he's gonna upload that shit to YouTube, so...
Yeah, and you've got some extra, let's just say, tools to stream for that long. So with tools, I mean drugs.
Wow.
Oh, it's not true.
Don't do drugs, kids. Okay? Drugs are bad.
Okay.
Wow. But yeah, I guess we can. We'll just call it off for this week then, and we'll just play again next week.
Alright, so.
But okay. Yeah, before we do that, let's just first do the giveaways. Everyone ready with like a musical instrument or a weird noise?
Oh shit, I don't have my guitar.
Oh man.
Oh, it's so false. What the fuck?
What the fuck was that?
I think it was supposed to be a guitar.
This shit's like 10 years old. I never touched it again.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Alright, so the last winner, at least for my stream tonight, is Dream!
Dude, Dream seriously already took. Dude, Dream took the fucking code, the redeem code from the chat like a minute ago.
Yeah, he took it from Patchy, but that's like a 3-day Christmas pack.
Oh, this guy.
Jesus Christ.
So I guess
Christ,
he's man. Lucky. Anyways, Dream, congrats. You win the last key for the M16A4 Absolute Machine and the
Iron Set. I'm still trying to draw a winner because everyone I draw is not following.
Oh, okay.
Oh, let me follow.
Oh, now I got one. Oh man, I know this player. I don't know if I should give him the key. He's not the mod, so I guess. Ganya man, congratulations.
Oh my god. Oh, that's some music.
That's a good jingle. That's a really good jingle.
Take notes,
also, like, you handled bad way, because like I still have the headset mic for everyone on TeamSpeak, so it's gonna sound much better in the stream.
Oh, BRB.
All right. That means that I'm through all my keys. I guess you're through all your keys as well, Zeter.
Yep.
And let's just quickly take a look at the ranking system before we go off.
Oh, fuck the ranking system.
Well, people will care. And Dream's still on top with 1771. You'll need 729 more for the final rank. Nobody else yet at the 1000 mark. We have nobody new at the 500 mark. That's not change either. For the... 150, we should have some more. Let's just see who. There are quite a lot of people in there. I think Espen was on the
list.
Wait,
let me change the settings for TeamSpeak too. You can hear my harmonica so much better than Miska's harmonica.
Yeah, but mine's crappy. I mean, it costs a couple of bucks.
You have to tell me if you hear the difference.
If you already hear the difference now.
Well, I can hear you talk differently.
What?
was a lot better. And indeed, Espen was not on the list, so Espen is the first for the ranking system. That's for the rank 1. Fire to play, it's the second. Do we have more people? I'm not sure. Oh, we got Vitsy. Vitsy got 150 mark. So that's
what?
Some red tickets for you.
Where's my red tickets?
You already got them.
What?
When? What did I get? What?
You got it like a couple of weeks ago, if not months.
What?
Diffuse Montero, you've got 157, so that's also the first rank. Yeah, that's everyone. So four keys
like,
yet to send.
If I'm gonna check my, like, you have your ranking, but like if I'm gonna check the points in my stream, like it's still, it's so unfair. Because I have this one guy that has like twice the points as anyone else. I'm not gonna give it to him by even mentioning his name, but like I think most people here know who he is.
Yep.
And he knows that he is in like a substantial lead. It's crazy.
Yeah.
He actually got twice the points from the second guy. Oh my god.
Am I second?
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm first gonna give a private screenshot to people on TeamSpeak. My gear also start working.
Alright guys, I'm gonna head out. Take it easy.
Alright man, thanks for joining.
Yeah.
Thank you.
User disconnected from your channel.
Look at that hacker.
Oh, I can show it on stream.
Oh wow. So cheats.
Wait one sec. Where do I have to check again with the... Oh yeah, there we are. Strat roulette. No.
He doesn't have double, so.
Ah, but...
Oh,
pretty damn
see,
close.
Like, no, man.
Yeah, he's like 86 points away from double.
I was just looking at the first two digits.
Yeah.
No, we actually didn't get any custom strats in, so nothing left to go over to then. It's quite long.
That's what she said.
Wow. Yeah, I think we pretty much got everything for this stream, Dance Eater, don't we? Oh, wait, we still haven't decided what the giveaway gun of next week should be.
Oh, do we have any new stuff? Like, I guess we have to go with another Fortune Star gun then.
Yeah, I was wondering, maybe like the AR-57? That seems to be quite hyped. Means like the first skinned AR-57.
Oh yeah.
We'll see then with the gems if we can go with that one. Seems quite.
Just
nice.
like it's so hard to compete with, like, now we have the jackpot, and then we're gonna do one gun, like another gun that's not the jackpot. You know, like it's only
yeah.
one gun.
Well, the week after it's gonna be easy. I mean, we'll be screaming during. We'll be streaming during Christmas, so we can just do a Christmas gun. Easy.
Yeah.
Dips on
the like coming from the jackpot gun for 7 days to another gun for 7 days that's not the jackpot gun. But like, yeah, let's go with the AR-57, but let's try. Like, we can't promise anything, but let's try to make it two guns for 7 days from the Fortune Star.
Two guns for seven? Instead of one for 15, you mean?
No, I mean like two for 15. Because now we have the jackpot gun 15 days. And if we're only going to have AR-57 15 days, like, obviously that's not...
It's going to be hard. But yeah, what should the second one be then?
I don't know. Let them decide. Like, if they even can, like, agree on that. You know?
Yeah, I guess we can talk to GMs about that. But let's just...
It's like going from a 15-day jackpot gun to a 15-day... a gun that's less than that, you know?
I guess.
I just think it would be nice to have two guns then.
We can try. But yeah, that will be something to discuss with us throughout the week. I will let you guys know about that on the Facebook page, Mitsukai VA. You can find the link under the stream. Make sure to like it. We pretty much post all the news about the Strat Roulette event there. Also stay up to date with YouTube, because there all the episodes will get uploaded to. I should be uploading this episode on Sunday, if not Monday. And yeah, we'll obviously be back next week on Friday with Strat Roulette episode number 7.
And also, little teaser. We might have a really famous guy coming for that event. I can't promise he will be here, but he might be here.
Ooh, are we going to drop the bomb or are we going to wait till next
week? I'm not going to drop anything because I'm still very doubtful that he will make a return for it. He told me he will be here for the next week, but let's see. But if he comes, that's going to be amazing.
All right, so stay hyped for that next week. Make sure to tune in then. For now, we'll call off the stream. We'll be back next week at 7 p.m. CET for Strat Roulette episode number 7. Good night.
Good night.